Welcome back to my channel, Technology in the Future. Today, we're diving deep into the latest on the highly anticipated Apple Watch Ultra 3 and the massive innovations that will arrive with watchOS 26. If you're passionate about wearable tech, health tracking, or just love staying ahead with the latest from Apple, this is your complete guide. Starting with the Apple Watch Ultra 3, Apple's Ultra series has become the benchmark for premium rugged smartwatches. Known for its tough build, enhanced battery, and fitness-forward features, the Ultra line is designed for users who demand more from their wristwear. The Ultra 3 is expected to maintain that heritage, while also stepping things up in meaningful ways. Design and build, familiar, but more refined. While Apple isn't expected to make radical design shifts, the Apple Watch Ultra 3 may adopt new lightweight materials. A re-engineered titanium alloy or possibly even a composite fiber case could result in a watch that's easier to wear all day, especially for active users. It's likely to retain the familiar 49mm size, but we might see reduced bezels, giving the screen a more expansive appearance. One of the most exciting cosmetic rumors is the addition of new color options. While the Ultra has only been available in a raw titanium finish until now, Apple might introduce stealthy black or space gray variants. This would add a touch of style and provide more choices for users wanting a sleek or subdued aesthetic without compromising the rugged identity. Display improvements. While the core display size likely won't change, Apple could increase brightness and contrast for better visibility in direct sunlight, crucial for outdoor adventures. There's also talk of a micro-LED display debuting, offering improved efficiency and longer battery life. If it doesn't arrive this year, it's certainly on the horizon for future Apple Watch generations. Battery life and the S10 chip battery performance is already a standout feature of the Ultra, but Apple is reportedly working on an upgraded processor, the S10 chip, that focuses on power efficiency. This new chip, when combined with optimized watchOS 26 software, could offer better real-world longevity. Apple may also enhance low-power mode, giving users more control over which features stay active while conserving energy. Some leaks suggest the Apple Watch Ultra 3 could support multi-day battery life under typical use conditions, further distancing itself from the standard Apple Watch models. If true, that would be a huge benefit for travelers and athletes who spend long periods away from chargers. Health tracking. Next-level sensors. Health remains at the heart of the Apple Watch experience. The Ultra 3 could be the first Apple Watch to feature non-invasive blood glucose monitoring, giving diabetics a revolutionary new way to track blood sugar levels without pricking their fingers. This is something Apple has reportedly been working on for years. Another huge feature in development is blood pressure monitoring. This would allow users to get regular, accurate readings on the fly, something currently limited to a few wearables. Add to this sleep apnea detection, enhanced temperature sensors, and even hydration tracking, and it's clear Apple is aiming to turn the Ultra 3 into a full-fledged health companion. We may also see better heart rate variability, HRV monitoring, and AI-driven health insights. These would empower users to understand stress, fatigue, and recovery better, especially important for athletes and high-performance users. Gesture controls and Vision Pro. Integration. Apple is exploring gesture-based input, likely inspired by the Apple Vision Pro. Imagine being able to pinch, wave, or tilt your wrist to navigate your Apple Watch without touching the screen. This would be especially useful in situations where the watch is wet, you're wearing gloves, or you're mid-exercise. While a built-in camera is unlikely to appear this year due to size and privacy concerns, don't rule it out in the future. Apple could be setting the groundwork now with vision-based UI elements that expand the way users interact with their devices. Connectivity upgrades. The Ultra 3 is also expected to enhance its wireless connectivity capabilities. We're talking about stronger dual-frequency GPS, 5G capability, or faster LTE, and potentially two-way satellite messaging. These would enable texting, location sharing, and SOS functionality in remote or off-grid locations, perfect for hikers, climbers, and outdoor explorers. Action button upgrades. The action button is a unique feature of the Ultra line, and in the third generation, Apple might make it fully customizable. Users could assign it to launch specific apps, toggle smart home scenes, or even initiate custom shortcuts based on time of day or activity. This transforms the action button into a genuinely powerful tool for power users. WatchOS 26. A leap forward. Apple's software update for the watch lineup, WatchOS 26, is set to redefine how we interact with our smartwatches. Expect a more fluid, intuitive interface based on the new Solarium UI design language, which borrows heavily from VisionOS. Solarium will bring translucent interface elements, depth-based animations, and a spatial feel to menus. Everything will look more dynamic and immersive, making the Apple Watch feel like a device from the future. Control Center and widget upgrades. Control Center is getting a major revamp. With WatchOS 26, users will be able to reorganize controls, add third-party widgets, and toggle features with far fewer taps. Apps like Spotify, Strava, or HomeKit controllers will soon be available as one-tap tiles, making navigation much faster. Apple may also debut custom watch faces or allow more modular watch face creation, something users have long requested. You'll also be able to make these changes directly from your iPhone, which improves convenience and accessibility. On-device intelligence and Siri WatchOS 26 will enhance on-device intelligence. Features like Siri, dictation, translation, and even health notifications will work offline and respond more quickly thanks to the new chip. This means faster commands, better privacy, and greater utility in areas without cellular or Wi-Fi access. Expect smarter suggestions based on location, routine, and health data. Imagine your watch suggesting a breathing exercise after detecting elevated stress levels, all processed locally without sending data to the cloud. Enhanced security and emergency features, WatchOS 26 is also adding a temporary health passcode, allowing medical professionals access to important health data in an emergency without unlocking your full device. Improved privacy controls for third-party health apps and clearer permissions management will also be introduced. Apple may even include fall detection enhancements, car crash improvements, and better integration with emergency services, especially with the rumored satellite features. WWDC 2025 and official reveal all eyes are on WWDC 2025, taking place June 9th. That's when we'll get the full rundown of WatchOS 26, iOS 19, macOS 15, and likely major announcements on Apple Intelligence and AI integration across devices. The Ultra 3 won't launch until September 2025, but WWDC will show us exactly what to expect from the software side. Apple might also use WWDC to tease its long-term vision for the Apple Watch, including more AI, deeper integration with Vision, Pro, and new health partnerships, should you upgrade. If you're using an Apple Watch Series 6, 7, or even 8, this year might be the perfect time to upgrade. The Ultra 3 offers enough advancements in battery, sensor tech, software experience, and customization to make it a worthwhile investment. Even current Ultra or Ultra 2 users will find the improvement significant, especially if Apple delivers on features like glucose monitoring, gesture control, and a longer battery. And let's not forget the cosmetic appeal of new color options and lighter materials. Final thoughts. The Apple Watch Ultra 3 isn't just another smartwatch. It's shaping up to be the most powerful, intelligent, and health-focused wearable Apple has ever made. Combined with the deep software customization and innovation in WatchOS 26, it's clear Apple is pushing wearables into a smarter, more proactive direction. So what do you think? Are you planning to upgrade to the Apple Watch Ultra 3 this year? Which feature are you most excited about? Blood pressure tracking, gesture controls, or the new design? Drop your thoughts in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe to Technology in the Future, and hit the bell icon so you're always first to know when we drop the next big update. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more tech coverage.